Okay, so now it's at 420. Let's turn it on. See how high it goes within the 7000 milligauss. This is maximum speed. And it's working fine because I can reduce this to the beat I want to. See? It's perfect.